Back at it again, fam. Finna have my little brunch dinner, brunch, lunch, whatever you want to call it. Not brunch, is it brunch, lunch? Whatever, I'm getting ready to eat again. So, we're getting ready to see if they prepared this meal right today. Okay, guys? I just want to bring you in. Hey, my YouTube family, Facebook family, TikTok, Instagram, how you guys doing? Guess what, guys? I went and bought some catfish, whole catfish, okay? I wasn't going to let them slide like that. I said, hey, can I get some catfish steaks today? Not steaks. Can I get whole catfish today? So they did have some whole catfish today. I made sure of that, okay? So let's see what it looks like. All right, guys. Look at that. I bought four of them. I'm not going to eat all four of them. Don't think I'm going to eat all this food. I'm just letting you know. I bought four of them. Look at that. Look at that, y'all. Good and hot, too. Yeah, when you don't feel like cooking your own food, baby, I know where to go. I think y'all do, too. But I'm going to lay that right there on that plate. Look at that. Golden brown. Look at that. I had to get me some whole catfish today. All right? The other day, I had some steaks, you know. Today, I want whole catfish. Look at that. Ooh-wee. Look at that. Tell me that ain't good eating. You hear me? Ooh, that's some good eating. See, guys, I like mine with the tail on it. See that tail right there? Crunchy tail. That's the best part. Yes, yes, yes. And guess what, guys? Let me dig in this bag. Let me dig in the bag. Let me dig in the bag. I got a few bags up here. We're going to give them another chance. We're going to try these lobster tails again. See that? We're going to try these lobster tails again. I told them, do not put no boil. Do not put no salt. Don't put nothing like that on my food. Just steam it, baby. Just steam it. Okay? So let me open this up. Let me open this up. Look at that. Let me bring it close. These seem a little smaller. Let me bring it a little close. I said, do not put no boil. Just steam it. That's all I need for you to do. Okay? Let me see the other one. Look at that. That's going to go good with a salad. You know, you bite off that fish right there. And you bite off this here. And have your fork and pick up your salad and eat that together. Some good eating. Let me see. Let me see if they followed instructions today. See if that is salty or not. Let me taste that. See that? Look at that. Let me taste it. She ain't follow my instruction. She ain't do none of that. They didn't follow the instruction, but guess what? It's not as salty as yesterday. I can deal with this. I can deal with that. I told them, don't put nothing. Just steam it. I don't know. People gonna cook the food the way they want to cook it. But anyway, it don't taste bad. Yesterday was just a little bit too salty. Okay? So let's take a look at these. Oh, Lord, I ain't want to see all that. Let's take a look at these salads. Okay? Same type of salad that I had yesterday. All right? You got these bags all tied up. Not the bag on that. Hold on, guys. Just bear with me. Just look at that fish right there while I go through this bag. Alright? Oh, Lord. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, Lord. I should have used my tripod. Again, I'm going to choose the, they got craisin. The other day I said, let's zoom in. I said raisin walnut salad. Today is craisin walnut salad. The same salad. You got a mixture of walnuts, some raisins in there, leafy salad. And I think that's feta cheese, you know. See that? That's the kind of salad you like, leafy salad. green salad, okay? All right. Come on. There you go. Focus. I got to get that focus together. And then the same salad that I got the other day is this salad. All right. Garden salad. See that? The meaty salad has eggs, tomatoes, cheese. You know what I'm saying? All the goodness. All right. Okay. All right. Well, guess what else I got, guys? You know, my eyes is bigger than my stomach. Eyes is bigger than my stomach. Let me share with you what I have, if I can get it out of the bag. Okay. All right. Let me open this up and let you see what it is. Look. Some peach cobbler. How does that look, guys? I wish they could have had more bread in there. You know what I mean? It's a lot of peaches, and I love peaches. Okay? I love peaches. Let me see if I can move that around so we can see what it looks like deep down inside. Deep down inside. Let's see. We got all gummy-looking stuff in here. Gave me too much bread, didn't it? Okay, it'll do. I like the top crust pie. They was at the bottom of the barrel, so you know you got to take what you can get. Can't beg, it can't be two choices. Okay, guys. Just wanted to bring you in to see if they did better today. And guess what? If we're going to rate this out of a 1 out of 5, I give it a 4. They did all right today. I ain't going to beat them up today because what do you call this? Lobster tail is not as salty today. Okay, so they did all right with that. Then they have my whole catfish. It's fresh and hot. See that? Golden brown. Look at that. Uh-huh. Then I got my salad. That salad is awesome. I got to try that salad. I'm telling you, they got all kinds of salad. So if you're in the mood for a good salad, yeah. Mix up something that looks like this. Because, baby, this is the way to go. But I'm going to add my ranch dressing. And they got their own particular little dressing for this particular salad. But the combination of the two is an awesome taste, you know. It wakes up the, you know, flavors. All those two dressings that come together for that salad there. It's pretty good. And this salad here is a garden salad. You know, they got the ranch dressing with that. And if you don't like that ranch dressing, you can always get some Kraft. You know, Kraft ranch dressing is good dressing. Okay, guys? And then you got my little peach cobbler right there. If that ain't what you want, I got some donuts over there. Or I got some, what you call that? Banana pudding. So I didn't eat it yesterday. And, guys, I just wanted to come to you today, let you know I'm getting ready to eat again. Some more fish. You know, you can never go wrong with fish, okay? Wanted to tell you guys I've been thinking about you. Just wanted to bring you in and wanted to give them another chance. You know, you got to, sometimes, you know, folks make mistakes, and if they're worthy of giving another chance, go on ahead and do it and see if they can prove themselves. And I think they proved themselves today. So thank you. Kudos to them. Keep up the great job. Keep up the great work. But I want to tell you, YouTube, that I've been thinking about you. Guys, when you get a chance, go in there and smash the like button, hit subscribe, and click the notification bell so I can keep you in tune with what's going on, okay? You guys have a great day, and you take care. Smooches. Talk to you later.